life-threatening risk, which makes it a thrill for us to welcome back tonight our master of illusion, the incredible Cosentino. He's the man who captivated Australia, changing the face of illusion forever.
That is like Michael Jackson makes magic.
I'm just glad he didn't drown.
I am amazed for the first time in my entire life.
Since his groundbreaking performances on Australia's Got Talent, Cosentino has taken his show on tour, appeared at international festivals, developed his own school of magic and a spectacular theatre show, soon to be aired on Channel 7. Cosentino now has the world at his feet and is the only Australian to win a prestigious Merlin Award, magic's equivalent to an Oscar. He is Australia's master of illusion, and we are very proud to welcome back to the Australia's Got Talent stage, Cosentino.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I? from start to finish. You know, when we first saw you, we kind of had a feeling it was the birth of something big, and now look at you, mate.
Thank you so much. I started here. It's fantastic, and now we've got this special coming up, and we've been travelling all across Australia, and it's you know, it's pioneering, it's groundbreaking, and it all started here in AGT.
He is Australia's Houdini. Isn't he amazing? The great thing about this show, one of the great success stories of this show, of course, is you. Now, as we're heading towards the finals and the grand final, the reason that we've sort of opened an invitation to Cosentino and a few others, I might add, is basically just to show the potential of what this show can do and what you can do when it goes well for you. How does it feel to be an inspiration on this very stage?
That's an honour, actually, to be called an inspiration. But a lot of people do come up to me and they say, you know, what should I do to be on AGT? What can I do? You've got to be yourself. You've got to be unique. And, you know, you've got to give it 100% every single time. And it's for people to say I'm an inspiration, I just do what I love to do. So thank you all very much.
But if you believe it, you can achieve it.
Definitely. If you do believe it and you work hard, you can achieve it.
Look, it's a fantastic opportunity to have you back on this show. You've got the TV show, you've got your school as well, the Magic School. Big things can happen when you push the limits on this stage, and it's exciting so far this year. The batch, the level just goes there, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm, it does. It really does.
Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, the national tour is coming up. Cosentino, you've got to see him. Tickets go on sale the 25th of June. Details are on Cosentino's website, cosentino.com.au. We'll also have the dates right there on our website as well. But proof that good things can happen to those who try hard from humble beginnings, yes. Dreams really do come true. Cosentino, everybody. Yes.